Hey friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to tell you about a fuel campaigner's. A fuel campaigner's home has been turned into a petrol station on Google Maps by pranksters. The home of Howard Cox, the founder of Fair Fuel UK, a group campaigning for lower fuel prices and against the expansion of electric cars, was targeted by the jokers. On Google Maps, Cox's registered home address in Kent was marked as a Shell garage. It even had an image of a garage's forecourt added to it and a review, which resulted in motorists in a desperate search for fuel reaching out to contact Cox about whether or not he had any petrol. Due to the prank, Cox received more than 70 calls from motorists looking for fuel, and he even had someone turn up at his house. Upon returning home on Friday, September 24, he was met by a man who asked if he had any petrol there. Cox explained that while the prank sounds funny, he did not find the same humor in it. He said, "I have done lots of media appearances recently about the petrol crisis, so my name is out there, and some idiot has gone out there thinking it's funny. It's not funny at all. You just don't do that sort of thing." Cox suspects that it was a militant environmentalist or militant cyclist who pulled the Google Maps prank on him. "It's those sorts of people who do this sort of thing," he commented. Fair Fuel UK is a campaign group that represents the real concerns of hardworking motorists, families, small businesses, commercial drivers, and hauliers across the UK, according to their website. The campaign group states that it is fighting for fairer taxation and treatment for UK motorists, van drivers, hauliers, and motorbikes, and claims it has saved drivers over £110 billion since 2010. As a public face for the campaign group, Cox says he has been previously targeted. He had received, "I have had feces through the door wrapped up in a cycle glove and things like that. I have been subject to a lot of this, and all I am trying to do is help UK drivers get a better deal." News of the prank follows a fuel crisis which has been ongoing in Britain, which has seen a number of petrol stations closed due to a shortage of lorry drivers and members of the public panic buying petrol. The UK government has even been reported as preparing to enlist the help of the army to help. Despite the UK government's plans to make visa requirements less restrictive for foreign workers so that more lorry driver applicants at the driver and vehicle licensing agency can begin training. Cox doesn't think the plan will even test the sides of the crisis. The scaremongering by Grant Shapes saying "don't panic" is obviously going to create panic, he said. However, he admitted that while it will still be pretty bad for a couple of days, he believes in 3 or 4 days everything will be back to normal. Petrol and diesel are in full supply. It's just a driver shortage. So if you are liking my video, don't forget to subscribe and comment. Thanks for watching.